More alarming variants after Omicron possible, scientists say. Expect more Greek letters heading your way. Scientists caution the public that Omicron may not be the end game of this pandemic. More alarming variants of SARS-CoV-2 may emerge worldwide, so we need to patch up the holes in vaccination campaigns or else. Omicron is likely the fastest spreading COVID-19 variant to date. It is even faster than Delta, yet deemed to be less severe, especially among the vaccinated. Its ability to spread quickly is associated with mutations that can dodge vaccine protection and natural immunity. However, following other preventive measures can still work against the variant. Many theories surround the next event in this pandemic. One is that Omicron may render future variants less impactful. With so many cases worldwide, we can expect a lot of survivors now equipped with anti-Omicron antibodies. Another theory is the possibility of localized herd immunity. Since the variant has spread COVID-19 to most territories, there's a chance a community obtained the threshold, though no solid proof has been found. The other theory is a deadlier variant with the combined talents of Delta and Omicron. This one can potentially cripple the healthcare system, even with vaccines available. If true, its talents can allow it to spread like lightning as Omicron and kill people with the highest odds like Delta. Let's hope the coronavirus won't mutate into something like this. The faster Omicron spreads, the more opportunities there are for mutation, potentially leading to more variants, said Leonardo Martinez, an infectious disease epidemiologist at Boston University, as per AP News. Research shows that Omicron spreads 2 times faster than Delta and 4 times quicker than the original strain. It also has a better chance of reinfecting survivors and breakthrough infections among vaccinated people. Imagine what more it can do in those who haven't received a single vaccine dose. At Johns Hopkins University, infectious disease expert Dr. Stuart Campbell Ray said that long persistent infections seem to be the breeding grounds for new variants. Omicron alone, the virus can easily jump between the vaccinated, the unvaccinated, and people with compromised immune systems. Since it has nothing else to do, the virus gets to study the different biological backgrounds of many people. This can support mutation. According to Johns Hopkins Coronavirus Research Center, many countries remain below 50% of fully vaccinating their population. Included are Indonesia at 15.1% fully vaccinated, Madagascar at 2.8%, Sudan at 2.9%, Iraq at 15.5%, and Venezuela at 40.7%. Dr. Prabhat Jha of the Center for Global Health Research at St. Michael's Hospital said that areas with many unvaccinated populations are basically variant factories. What do you think will happen next after Omicron? Will the next deadly variant serve as a real wake-up call? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.